What's wrong? I thought this place was safe.
Holy shit, are you okay?
Fucking bandits. They have no right being out here.
Oh, my lord. What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out. God damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all.
Mark, oh my god, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh no, honey, come on, Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the veterinarian.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
Maybe it isn't as safe here as we thought.
Look, we're sorry. We never had them screw with us like this. Not since we started giving them food. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor inn until we get back.
Hey, kids, look what Lee got working for you.
A swing. I love swings, just like at my treehouse. Come on, Doc. Thanks, Lee. You're the best.
Yeah.
Doesn't look very safe, but I guess that's the point. Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
Lee, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah? It's not too bad?
He'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
How do you feel about leaving the motor inn?
It's a welcome change of scenery.
I don't know. If we'd just stayed where we were, then Mark wouldn't have ended up with an arrow in his shoulder.
I take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything, but gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me. Hey, thanks for backing me up this morning at the motel. I know I came down on you guys pretty hard, but you do agree with the way I'm running things, right?
You're a good leader, Lily. Kenny's too emotional, but his intentions are in the right place. Still, it'd be best for all of us if you two could try to work together once in a while. Quaint. Doesn't offer much in the way of protection, though. Having a crop like that on hand must be great. We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here. Lots of hay. Enough of these might work as adequate cover from arrows, if that becomes a problem. If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in shifts. Fellas.
How you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So, are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Yeah, we gotta work together on this. Those bandits are a danger to everybody. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed. See anything?
Not yet.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
Here.
Oh shit, you found it? You see anybody?
Can't tell.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent. clear. This camp's too small. It can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these. Recently. Nothing but fumes. Shit.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lots.
The first few days they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
This is too much stuff for just one person.
Trust me, these selfish bastards don't stop taking. Probably just to remind us that it's theirs.
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff. Tent looks pretty new. Anybody inside?
Two sleeping bags. One of them's kid-sized.
Looks like they expected to be here a while. Empty. Nothing. Yuck. I don't need that. Just water.
What'd you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, huh? Sounds like she's running this democracy of yours.
Looks like they expected to be here a while. Jesus. There's a kid mixed up in this?
Was, more like.
The hell?
Don't you fucking move!
Shit!
Put your guns down. I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
Who the fuck are you? Look, it's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down! You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball. Into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her!
So what if I did? You stole her from me!
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Enough!
Y'all wave them guns like you're looking to die. Don't need to go.
Shit! What the hell'd you do that for? We had a deal with them.
She was about to shoot us both.
You could have just taken her down. You didn't have to kill her. I mean, I know she was crazy, but damn. It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message. That was a hell of a ride, huh?
What?
You were a madman back there. Took that crazy bitch down.
You're back! What happened?
Lee took care of it.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, Princess. I'll do it myself.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Don't mind them. It's how they are. Each of them wants to be in charge, you know?
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking. We all get a little testy. We'll fix that shortly. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner'll be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
Whoa. Katja says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
He probably talks a little more than he ought to.
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
Thanks.
Yep.
She looks skinny. Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead. How do you like that cow, Clem?
She's pretty.
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like manure.
What's manure?
Duty.
Kids?
Empty. Like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul. It's a feeding trough. Just some fence posts.
found it too, huh?
Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor, what'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No! Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry. What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Just checking out the barn here. Never been to a dairy farm before.
Just don't roam around without me or Danny. The farm can be a dangerous place. You know, the bandits and all. Sorry about your friend. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc. Hey guys, seriously, don't fuck around with that. Come on, enough already.
Any thoughts on how to distract Andy?
I don't know, man. Just look for something outside of the barn. We need him out of here.
Any thoughts on how to distract Andy?
I don't know, man. Just look for something outside of the barn. We need him out of here.
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I managed just fine. Plus, I had my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Is the worst piece of shit. Something's always tripping the breaker.
I'm glad Andy knows how to fix this if something goes wrong. I'm clueless about this stuff.
Again.
Gas keeps the generators going, and the generators keep the fence going. Doesn't look very safe, but I guess that's the point. No mail coming in or out these days. At least they don't have to worry about bill collectors anymore.
We'll finish talking later.
You been getting along with Larry?
He's just a big old sweetheart, ain't he?
Don't know if I would have used those words exactly.
Don't judge, honey. This world is bringing out the worst in people. But if you really look, you'll catch a glimpse of humanity every now and then.
So, what are y'all keeping the barn back there? Besides cows, I mean.
Well, someone's getting a little curious, aren't they?
I don't mean to pry.
It's nothing interesting, I can promise you that much. Just some odds and ends. Takes a lot to run a farm, you know.
How's Mark doing in there?
Best patient I ever had. Oh, my boys get so much as a scratch and start hollering. He could definitely teach them a thing or two about being tough.
I'd still like to check on him.
You're gonna have to trust me on this, Lee. I've helped stitch my share of wounds. I know what I'm talking about.
We ran into some trouble out there.
I was just glad you two weren't hurt. Those bandits just don't know when to quit. But my boys, they can hold their own.
Before she died, we met a woman out there at her camp. She wasn't one of those bandits. Sounded like they did something pretty bad to her. And your marauders are still out there.
I think all them folks out the woods had drug problems.
What does that have to do with anything?
Means you can't trust them. Any of them.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Kinda peaceful out here, ain't it? Enjoy it while you can. You'll probably start hearing those monsters frying against the fence before too long.
Hello.
How do you run this place with just one cow?
Used to have more. They get hungry too, or sick. Got your doctor friend here now, though.
You guys must trade for a lot of fuel to keep the generators running, right?
People get hungry, and a few loaves of bread fetch a high price. Y'all are luckier on this side of the deal now.
You really like that gun.
What's not to like?
It's just a gun.
That's where you're wrong. This is Charlotte. She's as faithful as a starving hound when you got a bone in your pocket.
I saw a wheelbarrow over there full of garbage. Some bloody clothes.
Things happen on a dairy. Cut myself darn bad just the other day. Blood everywhere.
You seem okay.
I'm tough.
I'm gonna go wait for supper then.
It'll be a good one.
All fixed. That should make everyone happy. Just gonna borrow this for a second. Moving fast. That thing is all too tight for my bare hands. That should do it.
Fucking Danny, where'd he find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it, Tom. Oh, son of a fuck.
I picked up something I think could help with the lock.
Nothing to stop you now.
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Didn't you hear the bell? Dinner time.
What the hell you got in that back room?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
Oh, Brenda,
biscuits.
You
wow.
are an angel.
Oh,
excuse
boy.
The mess. We had to block the back door after Walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago, and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. Now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
So much morphine for candles. Smart. I guess someone needed some first aid recently. Musty as hell. What is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV tubes, saline. What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff? What the hell? Where is that cord going? Is that blood? Farm books, cookbooks, nothing out of the ordinary here.
Jesus, man. Did you find something? Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee. What's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
This woman right here is fucking insane.
This woman made you a home-cooked meal, you ungrateful shit. Show some respect.
Thank you, Larry.
You don't even have the decency to take a handout when you're offered one. It just makes me sick. Really does.
That's enough, Larry.
Ken, maybe we should...
Hang on, Cat. Just keep duck close.
That woman just fed you a man's legs!
And she's the insane one? Ha!
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that!
What is going on?
We need to get the kids and everyone out of here! We need to go now!
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
You're all sick. Sick in the head.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Clementine, run!
Nobody's going anywhere.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking what?
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
You're not going near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Somebody do something!
Lee? Lee?
I'll kill you!
Did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up!
Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here!
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
You're worse than the walkers!
Dad, please!
Meat. I don't want to know what kind.
Please settle down!
I'll rip their goddamn heads off!
Shelves are pretty sturdy. We can climb up. But there's no way out through the ceiling.
Come on! Try yourself! They're cowards!
Dad!
Could there be a hole behind these pallets? No such luck.
There's more of us on the way! Let us out now! If you want to live!
That's not gonna help!
Pretty heavy.
Think we could heave it through the door?
Nah, door's too solid.
They're not gonna open the door!
You think a fucking apocalypse gives you the right to chop people into meat?
Dad!
I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... Easy!
Oh, God.
Dad? No. Dad, come on! Dad! Oh, God. He stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Fuck. If he's dead...
He's not dead!
What has to happen, Lee? Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
The morning later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
Lily can still save him.
I wish she could. Believe me, I do. But that man is dead. You both know what happens next.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
God damn it, Lee! I need you! Please help me! Come on, Dad. Come on.
Lee!
Is he breathing at all?
No. No, I don't think so.
Okay, let me take over. Keep checking his pulse.
Are you stupid? He's gonna turn! You're putting all of us at risk, you son of a bitch! You're fucking worthless, Lee. It had to be done.
You don't know that!
Yes, I do, Lee. And so do you. I was counting on you, man. I'm sorry. I know.
Don't you fucking touch me!
Are you okay?
Is it over?
Yes, for now. But we still need to find a way out of here. Shh. I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad, don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it. I'm sorry, Lily.
He was still alive, Lee. He was still alive.
I'm sorry, Lily. I truly am. Larry and me, we might not have got along so great, but I know he would have done anything to protect you. He was a good father. There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. But a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Uh-uh.
It's not coming off that way. If we can remove these screws, the AC should come down easily. It's not coming off that way. I know it was necessary, but I just wish Clem didn't have to witness shit like this. I worry what it's gonna do to her.
I don't want to hear it, Lee. You think I like doing what I did? I'm the guy who couldn't bear to watch the family dog get put down. But if we want to survive this shit, we gotta have the balls to do the hard thing. Or at least one of us has got to.
Listen, I need a coin or something. It's important. It could get us out of here.
Well, I got nothing.
You talk a big game. But could you do the hard thing if it was Katja or Dust?
It's never gonna come to that. Not if I have anything to do with it.
For all we know, the St. John's might have...
No! They need Katja, remember? She's the whole reason they brought us here. And no doubt they're using Duck as a bargaining chip.
I hope you're right.
I know I'm right. I just gotta get to him, that's all.
I'm sorry.
Please. I need to be alone.
God knows you deserve time to grieve, Lily. But if we're gonna get out of here, we need your help. And Larry's. I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something...
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Oh, boy. Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in? And a dime. Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off. It's not coming off that way.
Hurry the fuck up, Lee. We don't have all day here.
Clementine can fit through.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
I know you're brave enough.
I'm scared.
Remember the treehouse? You held out for days.
And I saved your life.
That's right.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Human slaughterhouse.
Shouldn't have sent Clementine through there. This room would give anybody nightmares. Jesus, this is where they butcher people.
Sick bastards. All of them.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Getting my family back.
What are you gonna do? Walk up and grab his gun?
Good a plan as any.
Outside the barn.
Oh, shit. Just guarding the place, like you said.
Well, sitting out in the rain like a damn deer. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Pick one to keep and kill the rest.
Can I pick which one to keep alive?
Not the kids. Not enough meat on the tray.
Oh, I know, Mabel. This is my favorite part, too. When I let one think they can just walk right out, you never even look down.
See where he is now. I don't see him anymore.
Where the fuck did he go?
I don't know.
Look again. He didn't go past us.
Take him out together.
How?
He doesn't know we're out. He's gotta walk past us to get to the meat locker. We can take him out when his back is to us.
See what he's doing now.
Understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
I should fucking kill you right now.
Mark never volunteered to be food.
You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
Do it then. I know you can. I seen you do it, just like you killed that woman in the camp.
No! God, no!
Katja!
Just go. I'll keep Clementine safe. Gone way too long.
We need your help.
Yeah, when you guys didn't come back, I figured something was up. What can we do?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed them to us!
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Duck and Katja in the house, and I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right, we're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
Now you about what you're doing. It doesn't have to end like this.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Just let me go.
Brenda.
Please, listen to him.
I'll do it. Please.
I don't want to kill you, Lee.
Please don't make this any worse.
You ain't shit!
It's over!
Fuck you! As soon as Dan and Mama get out here, you're all fucked!
They're both dead!
What did you do? What the fuck did you do?
Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee!
Fight me like a man, Lee!
Hey, Lee. I'd say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people? For food?
Yeah, they were.
That is sick. God, just... ugh. Clementine, she doesn't know, right?
She's not stupid, Carly.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be. Hon, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
You destroyed this group, Kenny. There's no coming back from it.
I did what nobody else would.
Everything's gonna be different now. Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
Yes, they were bad men, Clementine. They killed Mark and they were gonna kill all of us. They had to be stopped. Understand?
Yes, I think so.
Hey, Dad, what's that noise?
Sounds like a car.
Oh, God. Not more strangers.
Don't shoot! We're here to help! Figures.
Oh, crap.
Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us.
Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? Well, what if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
You're on a real tear today, huh?
What do you mean by that?
Come on, Kenny. Between this and the meat locker, you know what it means.
Fine. Suit yourself. The rest of us are taking this stuff. Okay, what have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
See if there's any water.
Here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you? Oh, God. Lee, you're gonna wanna see this.
Shit.
Sweetheart, we won't let them bandits get you, will we?
Clementine.
No.
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If
y'all
I find
thinking
it,
you're
I'll
safe,
let you know.
Sitting there acting like things are the way they used to be. The dead don't kill their own. It's the living you gotta be afraid of. The people I used to call friends. The people who took. Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe. I promise.
This place is done. It's time to move on. Screw it. Not like you ever listen to a damned word I say.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave.
Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much faces. It's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
You murdered her dad.
I did what I had to, and you know it.
Maybe people out there got things lined up better. Better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
This is crazy! I'm the one keeping this group going!
We can sort this all out, all right? We can sort this out!
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else!